The Cape, like many places in Australia, has a rich gold mining heritage. These are the Batavia Goldfield ruins and are over 100 years old. In 1892, this site yielded over 200,000 ounces of gold. It operated for over 50 years until the 1930s, when it was abandoned after World War II. I'll tell you what, I love these places. I could literally spend all day here.
Sort of a lot different, isn't it, to the ones back home? These ones live up in the tree instead of in the ground.
Yeah.